What's up, everyone, and welcome to a first time of me playing Perry. I don't know what it is. We're gonna try it out, see what we got here. So you can Perry. I have not played this game before. Empty slot, normal, survival, optional. We'll just try this game normal. Well, this is my YouTube account. I'm going to play this as a female. Because, why not? We need more good-looking girls in the games, right? Right? Am I wrong? Tell me I'm wrong. I dare you to tell me I'm wrong, actually. Oh, man. /2032, holy shit, what year is this shit? Let's go.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
To pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen. Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Morning, Miss Yu.
Cool. Let's go.
Ms. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way.
Actually, really good game, man. I'm playing with my Xbox One. Oh, that's pretty
cool. That's a nice view on the bay there.
You gotta get that advertising in. fucking ridiculous.
Here we are, Ms. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Hello, Dr. Yu. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. I know I am.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Okay, let's go.
Morgan, finally.
Okay.
Hey, you don't look terrible in a TransStar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural.
Okay.
Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your sister in room A.
Right. Listen. Just be... Elf. I'll see you after.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to be fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Okay, Morgan, listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start. Morgan, we can see you there. Any synaptic register? At all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous.
Oh no, that was kind of a done test.
All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it.
Okay.
Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D.
Okay, what's it we got?
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Okay. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you.
Okay.
Press start on the screen when you're ready.
Okay. You're planning a vacation. Go somewhere familiar, you know. I'll try it. I'll go with new.
Good, good. It's like you've got the hang of it. Keep going, keep going.
You've been to death for your act. What made you... How does this make you feel? Afraid, I don't know. I don't know what will happen.
Ooh, that's heavy stuff.
Yeah. A runaway train is bringing down on flight burn who are trying to tie to the track. Can you... You can... But... And one person tries to... I'll just switch tracks because I'm saving.
Good.
I'm
next.
I'm saving. A runaway train bring down on five people. Perform the next into the train. Sorry, dude.
Almost done.
Okay, a runaway train is burning down five people. Stop the train by jumping one into
Wow. I'm impressed.
Fuck you.
Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Where's my coffee? It's empty.
Security!
What the fuck?
Alex?
Simmons? What's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
She's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
What's going on?
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
What? Fuck.
Oh,
Hello, Morgan. It's time we spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe. Get to the exit. I'll keep in contact.
What the fuck's going on? Fucking asshole, where the hell are you? Okay, I got straight, that's good. Password IKOP. Remember my password. I know this morning a bad install. Test today to you. Fucking asshole. Okay. Did they fucking trick me? Oh, I am pissed. Oh. What the fuck's going on?
Typhon Cacoplasmus. Everyone calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up.
Cool, I'll take that. This way. What the? The mimics. Holy shit.
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Okay, so what's the big guy here? I gotta just do this right. Okay. Hey. Take this. Play your way. Okay, data test. Okay. So apparently I need some type of a key card. Bring it on, Abby.
That was a phantom. Typhon Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving.
Okay.
Morgan, there. In the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
Out.
Improvisation has always been your strength. You'd be dead if it wasn't. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Alice! Thank God! No one else is...
Where are you?
Hiding. I'm in the conference room. I can't...
Jesus! You're still in the lab?
I can't get out. There's... What the hell is security?
I don't know what's happening, but Robert, you have to get out of there. Come to the elevators. Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming.
Let's see what's over here real quick. I guess that's it. It's just these areas. See what we got. Okay, cool. I hope y'all enjoy. I'll catch you later. Bye.